How to crash Windows 11. Try and start the control panel with a batch file. It won't even bring up Task Manager.